Polyethylene glycol is a laxative used to treat constipation and used for bowel preparation before colonoscopies and other procedures. In this video, let's find found. What is macrogol? What is macrogol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking macrogol? How does macrogol work? How to use macrogol? What is macrogol? Macrogol, also known as polyethylene glycol, is used as a medication to treat constipation in children and adults. It is also used to empty the bowels before a colonoscopy. It is taken by mouth. Benefits usually occur within 3 days. Generally, it's only recommended for up to 2 weeks. Macrogol came into use as a bowel prep in 1980 and was approved for medical use in the United States in 1999. It is available as a generic medication and over-the-counter. In 2020, it was the 226th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 2 million prescriptions. What is macrogol used for? Polyethylene glycol is indicated for use as an over-the-counter osmotic laxative to relieve occasional constipation. When used in combination with sodium ascorbate, sodium sulfate, ascorbic acid, sodium chloride, and potassium chloride, it is used for cleansing of the colon in preparation for colonoscopy in adults. Contraindication. Contraindications for macrogol taken orally as a laxative are intestinal perforation, bowel obstruction, ileus, inflammatory bowel diseases, and toxic megacolon. Side effects. Oral macrogol is generally well tolerated. Possible side effects include headache, bloating, nausea, allergies, and electrolyte imbalance, mainly hypokalemia, low blood potassium levels, and hyperkalemia, high blood potassium levels. Hyperkalemia is not an effect of macrogol itself, but of potassium salts, which are usually part of macrogol formulations. Pharmacodynamic. The osmotic effect of PEG produces copious watery diarrhea. The onset of action of PEG 3350 is about 1 to 2 hours after oral ingestion. The colonic transit of polyethylene glycol occurs in a dose-dependent manner. When used for bowel preparation before colonoscopy, electrolytes are typically added in the oral solution to prevent dehydration and electrolyte disturbances. As an over-the-counter laxative, the OTC product does not contain any salts that can be absorbed. In a study involving healthy subjects, PEG 3350 had negligible effects on colonic fluid absorption or with the ability of the colonic mucosa to generate and sustain steep electrochemical gradients. Mechanism of action. Osmotic laxatives contain substances that are poorly absorbable and draw water into the lumen of the bowel. Polyethylene glycol functions is an osmotic laxative that causes increased water retention in the lumen of the colon by binding to water molecules, thereby producing loose stools. Half-life. Following a 2-day split dosing regimen of an oral suspension containing 140 grams of PEG 3350 in healthy subjects, the mean half-life was 4.1 hours. Dose. The usual dose for constipation for adults and children aged 12 years and over is full-strength powder sachets, contains around 13 g of macrogol, 1 sachet, taken 1 to 3 times a day. Half-strength powder sachets, contains around 6 g of macrogol, 1 sachet, taken 2 to 6 times a day in divided doses. Ready-to-drink solution, 1 sachet, taken 1 to 3 times a day. Liquid, 25 milliliters, diluted in 100 milliliters of water, taken 1 to 3 times a day. The usual dose of sachets for constipation for children aged under 2 years, pediatric sachets, is 6 to 11 years, 1 sachet, taken twice a day, up to 4 times if recommended by a doctor. 12 months to 5 years, 1 sachet a day, up to 4 times a day if recommended by a doctor. 1 to 11 months, half to 1 sachet. Children under 12 do not need to take all of the drink at one time. They can take half in the morning and half in the evening. Safety advice. Macrogol can be taken during pregnancy. Constipation is more common at the end of pregnancy and just after having a baby, That's all the information about macrogol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.